we are going to go to Hawaii.
Yay!
You know what that is? It's called, the island is called Maui, and they have beautiful beaches with really warm water. And we have to get on a plane and fly all the way to this island, and we're going to be there for 8 days.
Yay!
So you get to have a birthday in Hawaii. It's going to be amazing.
Everybody in this room, but they don't seem to see many bullets coming through. See many bullets
coming through metaphorically, I'm the man. But literally, I don't know what I do. I'd live for you, and that's hard to do. Even harder to say when you know it's not true. Even harder to write when you know that tonight there were people back home who tried talking to you, but then you ignored them still. All these questions, they're falling like, who would you live for? Who would you die for? And would you ever kill? Oh, 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 I'm falling. So I'm taking my time on my ride. Taking my time on my ride.
Good life. paint a picture of you now. Cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. Oh, this has gotta be good life. This has gotta be good life. This could really be good life, good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. This city is a fire tonight. This could really be good life, a good, good life. There's to complain about.
And the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do.
Where'd you wanna go?